My computer is being a little wonky, so hopefully this all is working. And unless it's just Twitch, it might just be Twitch. Let me just do one thing here. So I'm gonna try and do all of the rest of rest of the DLC area here tonight, hopefully. I was going the right direction.
Good. I can use this.
See, I was going the right direction, you just didn't frickin' update, you stupid location. Alright. Let me mute myself here. Get paper going. Paper! I'm super jelly right now that she's playing Neo. I miss playing that game so much. That's one of the ones I need to get again. One day I will have all the things I want to play, and I will play them, and it will be glorious, and I will be good, and I will kick ass, and I won't die so much. But today is not that day. There might be something over here that I need other than just a trailhead. But I don't know.
Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about.
There we go.
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions.
Directions?
Into the cold, creepy ice cave.
Who's talking? Who's talking? Who's joined? PJ! It's good.
What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way.
Hold on one second.
What? No!
Hold on one second.
What am I doing?
Oh, I got thrown off. Alright. Sorry, I asked a question. You are at Meridian investigating Olin. So much fun! I like that whole quest line. Woo! I almost just fell. Yeah, it's not bad if you know what you're doing. I mean, GK is obviously having a hard time with it, right?
Another marker. Good.
Yup, it is. He gets so angry, it's so funny though. I'm like, aw, poor baby's getting hurt. Caves, where are we going? And I see her in Paper Wolf's too. I am lurking in hers.
The chime. Not sure I saw this fork before.
That's not good. I forgot they were in here. I hate them so much.
I see. Up.
Yeah, there's, I think, two, maybe three. I don't remember. What I need. Please just die. Ow. Get off of there, you stupid idiot. One down. Where's the other one? So slow. I don't know where the other one is! Where's the other one I killed? I called bullshit. Where's the thing? Really? Let's see. Well, that's good. That's all you're doing differently. I wish there was a potion for the freaking blasters that the Stalkers has. It's not right past that crate. Looks like it needs to fill up with water before it opens. Wait a minute. Oh shit! Really? Why did you do that? Why? Had a bunch of freezing rain today. Not a fun winter. Yeah, that's not okay. Yeah, our snow that we had lasted like all of two hours maybe. Freezing rain is not okay though. Remember.
There it is.
Give me that mushrooms.
There's the way. Okay, the bridge is burning.
PJ, you're 6'3". Wow, that's impressive. What the fuck? I hate this thing so much. Aww, I'm sorry. Don't remember what he is used to do. I think there's something else that I'm supposed to do. I don't remember. I remember this being a pain in the ass the last time I did it too. Is there another? No. Okay, apparently I was just retarded before. That is an interesting question. Do you know what starting your life? Jump up there. Ha.
Okay, focus. Where's this signal?
What the hell? That was very bizarre.
Urban wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. I think it's friendly.
What did I just have? Oh, there it is.
Onward and upward.
That's not good. PJ, do you know Blackstar in real life, by the way? Do you know Blackstar? That's what I was asking. The tower. There it is. Don't mind me. Don't mind me, don't mind me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry your tower was deactivated. Sorry, not sorry. Again, to meet you today, please.
Last shot.
It is a bear, because we're in the Arctic and there's bears. He's gonna get very angry though. That was really stupid. That was really fucking stupid. Get away! How am I missing him? Thank you. Can't be bad. Thank you. Thank you for your commitment to the cause. Give me that coil. They need a massive moose robot? That would be awesome. They do not have a moose. Yes, they are. No, they're not, because they're mostly bigger than everything. And moose are also not afraid to gorge your eyes out. I do love how they slow-mo that. That is fun. No, they're not. I know a guy that had his truck practically flattened by one because he honked at it. Yeah, why would you do that? Like, I know the whole thing. Honey badger don't give a shit, but moose don't give a shit. Like, really, dude? Why would you beep your horn at a moose? That's just asking for trouble. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Give me that blue gleam. It was, well, of course, because the road was in the middle of nature. Nature does not care for your roads, PJ. The shrine up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. You need to have some of those natural bridges so the moose can go over the road.
An ancient door.
Oh my god, my feet are falling asleep. This is so uncomfortable. Yeah. You don't see that happening in Canada anytime soon? You would think, for like, how much that affects things, that would be a good idea. I mean, it would have to be like a major highway or whatever, but if it was a country road and a moose is just standing there in the middle of the road, like, just let it pass. You can't be in that much of a hurry, you know?
Maybe my focus can help.
Investigate the door. I think I just did that. New. Hours of high low with many possible crossing areas. This is true.
Focus could turn something up.
This is annoying. Let's go through here and see what we can find.
This is Director of Security Blevins resending the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't.
Not to mention, there are a lot of farmlands near the highway. That makes sense. One would think, though, that there would be a way to do it that it would be very effective. It just depends, though.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. to do with these lights.
Sus.
These things turn, changing the flow of light.
That's the wrong way. Here we go. Okay, okay. Nope, that's not what it was. Gotta go back out the way I came. They stopped using salt on the highways here to help animals from looking. Somehow, that does not surprise me at all. Here they use brine, which I think is a little weird. It's the, like, salt water mixture. And most of the time I feel like it just makes it worse. But who knows? I'm not an engineer. I have no say in these decision-making things. Left or right? Let's go left. Why not?
Maybe my focus will see something.
Yeah, using like actual salt though makes me... I mean, animals do like salt licks, so...
Structure over there. Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
Grab this bonfire.
I'm not much higher to climb. Hurry,
open the door.
She has to be in here somewhere. I think you're gonna enjoy this area, PJ.
I ask again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me.
Skip.
the goal's the same. Get the light back to the source.
Alright, where's my... here. Come on now. Wrong way. Nope. That's gonna not go this way then. But it has to, doesn't it? Unless I... because this can't go anywhere. So then you must go this way. But you can't. You this way. Alright. This way, this way, this way. That way. Not that way. This way. And then not that way. That way. Stop. No. Keep going this way. That way. That way. Awesome.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Aurea? Aurea, I need you.
On Horizon's mission, return to scheduled task.
No, I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is forcing me. Aurea, please.
Transmission terminated.
You brought the spirit's voice back.
You heard it. She was the- Who are you?
I'm Aloy.
He was not- Now, I know-
Let's not-
It seems to-
Let's see if I've got this straight. We heard two voices. When you called. Whatever this- Both this-
We can't. Thunder's- Besides.
Sounds like an-
Huh. Well. An Arat- What you want. You heard the spear- And-
Perhaps? I can't-
Get the Wirax or.
Is there a tall neck in the area?
Yes.
It'll help. Trust me. Maybe even more-
Do all you can. Until then. Oh.
an animal carving from long ago.
Kenny and I don't talk about the laundries.
Stop. I almost get How to Train Your Dragon vibe out of Araya. Yeah, she's pretty cool. I have multiple quests now. So many things. Okay, wait a minute. Do I have improved horrifier, improved ice? So where's the one? Oh, it's in a box. That's what it is. Duh. I hate that you can't scroll through these. It's a stupid thing. I want my crate. Proof of a stalker was down at the Hunter's Lodge. That's awesome. Where is my... inventory. I've got a couple that I can't get rid of. That's interesting. Air resources, thank you. PJ, have you played Neo? Would have thought that you had. It's a pretty good game. Oh, really? That surprises me, since you watch the streamers that play stuff like that. You watch for the streamers, not for the game. Fair. Just turns out most of them are pretty cool. Aw, shucks. Oh, fuck. That sucks. That is the other entrance, I think. It could be, possibly. Where are you telling me to go, first off? There has to be a way down. Can I just go down here? What is this? Is this, no, that's just a hole. I don't remember.
Easy, easy.
Playing in the snow. PJ, look, magically she's in Canada now. Yeah, I know, right? Six inches tonight? Damn. That's ridiculous. You, like, never get that much. So sad. Can you climb? This way. This is right where I was. You hope you don't because of all the freezing rain. Yeah, if it freezes and then snows on top of it, that's gonna be a problem. What the fuck? I have to go. Ugh. This is so annoying. Open that door. Alright, so I think I have to go up here to the right now. So I went to the left before. Why are you not? No. Apparently there is no place to the right. That's annoying. I always find this fascinating when she does this little parkour thing. Okay, this is where I was. I can't fucking get up there. Kick this little sucker down. So we don't have to do that BS again. Alright. Is there another one over here? Yes. Okay.
Might need that.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep following the path. And there's three of them. Okay. Got him. Oh, you're trying to sneak up on me, are you? That's not nice. You don't do that to a girl. Okay. Yes, they do that. Well, so there were three of the scrappers and two of the sawtooths. I'm losing my directional cue over here. Fucking bear. Nobody told you to come play with me. I just blew myself up. Ow. Lovely. I have no more bombs. That's a tree.
be the cave that shaman told me about. Long way down. Not natural either.
GK discovered the blast flame today. Nice! Okay, I guess I can't go in there.
I could check my focus.
Really?
See what it sees. If I could move that flying machine over a little.
I tried to tell him, PJ. He just didn't want to listen.
Find another of these flying machines.
Was any difficulty other than ultra hard, it would have been bad. But the pieces are 5 times harder. Yeah. Give me that figurine. So cute.
Must have been an ancient animal. Just have to go up.
Get up there, girl.
There's the door lock. I'll need to configure it. PJ, I got my results. I'm all good to go. Yeah, so I start back next Saturday and Sunday, it seems like. could be something around that my focus will see.
Yeah, I switched him over. Yep.
No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here.
Give me that.
Shouldn't be hard to remove. I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge.
That'll be interesting. I'd like to have a little bit more direction than what I've been given. I don't know, like, I haven't really heard what all I'm going to be responsible for yet. I don't know how much of campus is going to open or not. So... little shit, you ran right past my blast wires. So, when we left, I was talking to my chef and was like, yo, what is this supposed to look like normally? And like, we have a cafe and stuff, so I would technically be making food for all of that as well as what I'm doing typically. So it's just a lot of extra work that I would have to worry about. But yeah, he hasn't really told me, like, there's not a lot of information being given out so far. Could you stop moving? Thank you. Ow. Yes, he is very angry. Yeah, I hope so. And I think it will. It was just kind of weird timing because I went out before Thanksgiving. So, weird timing with everything that was going on, you know? Alright, I need to readjust because I'm extremely uncomfortable. I'm also extremely cold because it's like a frigid Antarctica in here. So aggravating. Alright. Well, at least I shot some stuff off of him.
Never know when I might need these.
Yeah, I forgot there was another one when I came out of here. Not fun. Stalkers are shitty. There's the hunting ground.
Scrabbling a bit.
I almost just fell in there. Actually, it doesn't matter. I can go in there. Do one of these trials.
I can't spare the weight.
Where's the... Oh, maybe if I look at the icon. Hey, dude. Some shitty stuff. Okay. I need that. Have some luminous braids. Don't think I need to have that many. Okay. Now then, we are going to equip other things. Oh, this, yes. What do I want? Why do these both have two? This one has one. I put that there. And where's my other? I think that's what I want. Let me hit the save. And we'll talk to her.
Keeper, Aurea said that I should compete in the trials here.
Aurea did? She's never sent someone before.
And well, she sent me.
I would ask this of any Banuk. If you need to know about the trial,
this trial
challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat. Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Only then will you. If you're prepared, take the rope and face the trial. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the.
No, I need the blast sling equipped too. Do I have? Where's my blast sling? Here you are. You need to go up there. And I need to equip some bombs. I have no blaze. That sucks. Inventory boxes. That's all I've got. So
they woke up.
Fuck. I forgot about that. Nothing like electrocuting yourself. Honestly, that's not what I was thinking. I'm wanting the electric one. I want the ice one. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What, electrocuted yourself? Alright, enough of that. Enough! Taking way too long for this.
Thank you.
Ow. Ow, ow. That's not good. What were you doing that you electrocuted yourself? This is so much easier with blaze and bombs. Stop being all glitchy. First time was when I was 9 or so. Our TV had frayed cord and my brother convinced me to touch it. Mystery wires plugged in. Yeah, that's not good, dude. That's not very nice of your brother.
Oh, useful.
Your brother was a hole. Well, you said it first. Apologize for how he treated me. Well, that's good. How far apart are the two of you? I'm assuming he's probably older. And based on picking on you. He's 6 years. You are the youngest. Do you have other siblings? I don't need to pick that up.
I could forget what warmth feels like out here.
Wow. One sister and 2 brothers. in the school, it was the teacher's fault you got zapped, but what did they do?
Should have brought a cart.
Third place on your first.
Cool.
I'm done with training right now.
And training's done.
I beat a champion's time. That should get the wear act.
So, did I do that? Complete a trial at the underground. Okay, cool. Bandit camp, repair tall neck, and talk to Sukik. So, let's do the bandit camp and work my way back. What is this? An electric class after I finished wiring the teacher. Checked it out. He was supposed to kill power to both. Told me he did when I checked power. I got zapped. That's not cool. That just seems very, what's the word? Irresponsible, I guess, would be the right word. Okay. Well, if you say so. It's pretty cool you had electrical claws, though. Like, what all did you do in that class? In high school, we have all the traits. That's pretty badass. Like, I wish we did that. Because that would be... I mean, there are people, right, that really aren't meant to go to college. Like, they're just not good students, but they could learn something. Like, they have a... Really, you're up there. That's just not okay. But they have, like... the skills to be able to do something like a trade, and they could be really good at it. We learned to wire houses and small circuits in high school. That's, again, very badass. Like, I would love to do that. I took shop in middle school, actually, which was a lot of fun, but I haven't, like, I don't have the hardware to do anything. We have mechanic, carpentry, cabinet making, cooking, machining, and welding. I am so jealous that you got to do all the fun things. All the fun things, PJ. Like, I would love all of that.
Stocking up.
I need to get my stuff squared around here. All right, this and this. I don't like that one. That there. We get shop as a general intro into the trades, and you pick what you want for grades 10, 11, and 12. That's, again, so much fun. So you obviously said you took electrical. Did you take anything else? trying to figure out what bow I want. This is my normal bow, that's my other bow. So what did I... Stop, what? Oh, I usually have the blast sling, that's what the other thing is. Okay. Fucking inventory, man. One of these days. So many things. Okay. You took carpentry and cabinet making as well. And for fun, I do welding, cooking, and machining at home. PJ, like, I feel like I need to come to Canada and you need to teach me how to do these things. You're a terrible teacher. I mean, if you have all the equipment, though, it seems like... Like, do you do any of that professionally? Like, do you make cabinets and stuff for people? Because, like, I had shop, like I said, in middle school. Like, I remember how to do stuff, but, like, I am not good by any means. I was like, that's overkill for that muskrat or whatever the heck this is. Gopher. Badger. Thing. Die, dude. Thank you. Badger. No. We're not gonna mess with the tramplers. Thank you. No, I don't. I learned early on I didn't want to do that for work. Okay, fair. It's still pretty cool, though, that you have the knowledge to do it if you wanted to. Why were you 3 arrows to kill 1 goat? Alright. Where are we going? The bandits are over here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to just, like, walk up on them.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different.
For woodworking, the best way to get good is to learn how to make a box, because almost everything you make will be at least part box. That's true. I did,
Could be a climber up there!
Completely missed. Completely missed. How did you give me that option and then you didn't let me do it? Ow. feel like their armor is so different here. Stop hitting me. You're dead. I am definitely hitting this, and it's not. Give me that.
Try to run.
Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. But for the most part, I don't have the big tools myself. I just get the wood cut and pick it up. Okay. That's also a good way to do it, though. If you don't have everything. I know you can rent... Like, I don't know if you have them up there, but like Lowe's or Home Depot or whatever. I know you can rent equipment.
They don't have focus.
Proximity bombs. Hey, that worked out nice.
Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. Made them soon enough.
Disappear.
Death coming for you quick.
Got him. Okay. We have places to do that, but if you need to rent equipment, it will be because I need a break. But at the point, I would rather buy it myself. That's awesome, though. I could see that being a thing. I'm missing the bandit leader.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
A lathe. That was fun. Yeah. My grandfather used to make, canes. So, that was pretty cool to watch. Using a lathe. Yeah, we have like 20 canes. It's ridiculous. Where are those dudes that I just shot? Aha. I want to pillage your corpse. Thank you. Why are there more of them? Why are you not doing what I'm wanting you to? Thank you. Too many people. It's quite ridiculous. I have a feeling you're also gonna let me hit her from that angle.
Okay, alarm's down.
Yeah, I had a feeling there were more people than just one over here. ridiculous amounts of dudes in here. Interesting.
Save these for the trail.
All right, I've got the guys up top to kill. I feel like BJ and Ultra Hard, they do give you more bandits to kill too. Like, I feel like there weren't this many people. How the hell did I miss him? Enemies can spawn in packs too, yeah. I have noticed that.
Be prepared.
There has to be like one other person. Much area. Why is this bandit camp so big?
And one of these.
Oh, this guy.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully. Not me. I got a feeling. Search the camp. Call that a search? Glad I don't pay you large skulls a retainer.
Too many people! Yep, saw that coming.
Hmm.
moved to pick up the health, and I died. Gave away my location. That sucks.
Get out there, turn over every rock, see what comes crawling out.
Yup, exactly. That's right, cluster together, why don't you? I'm stuck.
Time for you to hurt. Wanna play? Here's your invitation.
God damn it, Aloy. Do what I'm telling you to do. Finally.
The Asaram's fire weapon could come in handy.
Ooh.
What belongs to me space me for air. Your muscles may in fact, hold up my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratak.
Here's to better days than this one. I've never traveled further south than the Great.
So many sparks that I never used. You try to keep 200 of each, yeah. I never have enough blaze, and that's the problem. And there's so many expenses. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. Okay, so much blaze. There was a thing I wanted there. Give me that pigment. So I need the bonfire, so I'm going to call it a night here because I want to finish my book and go to bed around midnight so that I can get back on a little bit better schedule. I'll probably pop in and say hey to GK for a second though. Alright, PJ, have a good night. Thanks for joining and chatting.